G'day, I'm Glenn Brandon from Ray White. Welcome to the first quarterly update of 2015. The reason for this report, really it is quite simple, to keep my clients fully informed so that you can make the best decision about either buying, selling, maybe you're just keeping an eye on the local real estate market. Well, what a start to 2015 we've had. Over 160 properties traded across the four core areas of our town in the first quarter alone. The reason for this, we see it as two main factors: the strength of the Sydney market, as well as record low interest rates, has led to over 160 sales in the first 3 months of 2015. A few notable sales for the first part of the year. One was number 10 Armour Grove in Warragee. That was sold to some local buyers on our database that we've been working with since the latter parts of 2014. That property was secured prior to auction for $410,000. Another notable sale is number 137 Berry Street in Nowra. Over 40 inspections through the early parts of the campaign, that was sold to a local investor, also from our database, for $232,000, again secured prior to auction. Without doubt, our highlight auction property for the first part of the year was 143 Maroo Road in Bomaderry. The original Fibro cottage just across the road from the bowling club received a large number of inspections, significant inquiry, which resulted in having six registered bidders there at the auction, with a final sale price of $338,000, almost $40,000 above the reserve. As a group, we ran our very first whiteout weekend in March of this year, 84 open for inspections, over 125 attendees across the weekend. We saw it as a major success for our clients, and we look forward to bringing that to you again in the not too distant future. The market, we expect it to remain strong as we move forward after Easter. If I can help with any real estate need, or you'd like more detailed information about the strength of the market, feel free to contact me. Look forward to catching up with you soon.